when you return the majority of a team off out of a club that's, you know, finishing the final four of the country, you're probably going to end up ranked highly. So you can not talk about it and run away from it, or as the Cubs did this past year, you can kind of embrace it. Now I got it like they gave it to
me. But I took it, they ain't give it to me. It's sort of nice to see him, but it doesn't really mean anything. It's just a bigger target that we have to embrace and take on. We're excited to come out here. We're excited to get after it. And as long as we stick to the process and stick to the plan, I feel like we're going to have an even better season than we did last year.
Really excited. My wife said a couple days ago that she's talking, and I'm a decent listener, but not great. And she said something, and I didn't really hear it. She said, "Well, I've already lost you. Talk to you in July." Yeah, shit, you saw me get my shit up. Oh, you heard about it. Damn, these niggas love to gossip. Damn, I had to get it popping. I ain't had no running game. I ain't had no option. Now I really got it. I really do. I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do. She really got it. I had to do it. She came through, a nigga had to do it. I really do. I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do. She really got it. Yeah. I had to do it. She came through. Damn, I love it when they get it.